Located on the eastern coast of Africa, Tanzania is home to over 43 million people. A peaceful and stable country, one of Tanzania's biggest challenges is its underdeveloped energy infrastructure. Its electricity power supply is unreliable, and only 15% of the population is connected to the national grid. In 2008, ESB International won a competitive tender to provide engineering consultancy services to a five-year energy project in Tanzania. This large-scale project is funded by the Millennium Challenge Corporation.
Millennium Challenge Corporation was set up by President Bush. When Tanzania qualified, they came to us and said that our biggest problems, our biggest challenges, are infrastructure. Transport infrastructure, power infrastructure, water infrastructure. In the end, we decided to fund almost $700 million in infrastructure.
The MCA-T energy project aims to improve and extend the electricity service in Tanzania.
A fundamental part of the success of any economy is electrification. It effectively enables a country to develop economically, socially, and at a cultural level. And we found that in Ireland, and Tanzania will find that. And that's why we're so excited about working on this project, because we want to see the growth of Tanzania.
This is a complex energy infrastructure project covering a wide geographical expanse. It includes several key areas. A planning phase to include surveys, preparation of technical specifications, and tender documentation. ESBI are supervising the installation of a new interconnector from mainland Tanzania to the island of Zanzibar, including the design and installation of a new 132 kV submarine cable and associated substation and overhead lines. This new interconnector will more than double transmission capacity to Zanzibar, helping to secure a continuous power supply on the island, which is vital for the ongoing growth of the local tourism industry. ESB International is also overseeing the refurbishment and new build of 22 substations in 6 regions of Tanzania. The MCA-T also includes the refurbishment and extension of the rural distribution network, covering 3,000 kilometers of overhead lines across 7 regions.
It's rare that you get the sort of diversity. You know, we're doing rural networks, we're doing submarine cables, we're doing 132 kV overhead lines. We also are doing capacity building. So a tremendous diverse nature of project.
These infrastructure developments will have a direct impact on people living in rural areas, who up to now have had to either rely on standby diesel generators or haven't had any access to electricity at all.
Kiwango cha taaluma cha watoto kimekuwa kwa sababu sasa hivi wana muda mwingi sana kujisomea. Sababu wao kwao wengi nyumba zao nyingi hazina umeme. Lakini kwa kuweka hapa shuleni kwa wako huru wanakuja muda wote wanakuja wanasoma. Kwa wamepata faida kubwa sana. Kwa hiyo huwa tunawapa madarasa, baadhi ya madarasa wanaingia wanasoma nyakati za usiku. Kuna masaruni yamefunguliwa kwa uchumi hata wa kijiji umekuwa kwa mtindo huo.
We're very happy with the progress, and especially in the energy sector. In a big, complex thing, there have been challenges, but we've met every single one of them by proactively managing it with ESBI, our partner, with MCA Tanzania, our Tanzanian counterparts. We're very pleased.
ESBI is part of the vertically integrated utility, and it leverages the skills, the competency, and the personnel right across that energy value chain. The quality of the work, the safety standards, the innovation that ESB has brought to this project is absolutely fantastic.
ESBI was founded in the mid-70s. We've worked in over 115 countries right across the globe. We've done every aspect of the value chain in terms of generation, transmission, distribution, supply, and all the strategic studies associated with that. And we can bring expert engineering into Tanzania and help Tanzania provide electrification to their country.
ESB International is working to ensure the long-term development of power generation and distribution in Tanzania for future generations.